snow begins to clear, as into the passage of springtime, flowers begin to bloom. Here in the moors, the vibrancy of life is everywhere. The all-enveloping brown heather belies a rich, transforming environment. The heather itself will not bloom until late summer. Spring comes to Yorkshire. All manner of flora and fauna come alive. Animals emerge from their habitats, blossoming back to life as their new season begins. The staple of many animals' diets, the rabbit ensures its survival by numbers. Wary of human presence, they burrow in rural areas. The rabbit will feed and maintain its young. It is a harsh world, even without predators, and many will not survive. The pheasant is wary in the presence of humans. Timid, struts, then hides. It is a common sight in rural areas of Yorkshire to find birds nesting. Here the birds await their mother's return in order to eat. A family of cooch nest out on a fallen tree. Here they can provide their young access to the habitat which will dominate for the rest of their lives. Marshland is essential to over 30% of birds in Britain. The moorhen preens himself, working hard to rid himself of debris and parasites. Ducks and geese are a common sight in Yorkshire. Many gather on our waterways to scavenge for food from both animals and humans. Crows and magpies will also come to scavenge. The trout is a popular addition to Britain's fresh water. Here the trout bides its time and waits. The hunt for food can be hard work, so many resort for an easy meal. An ancient import to Britain, the sheep is at home in the moors, as any indigenous creature. The day is weary and the nightfall comes upon us. Spring will soon give way to summer, then to autumn and winter. But for now, all are content to be alive in the beautiful county of Yorkshire.